This is Talbot County, an area called Deep Neck, which is just off the Choptank River. This was a family farm here, and it has been for approximately 60 years. We grow some corn here, and we grow soybeans and some wheat, and now we're growing some oysters. I'm Bobby Leonard, and we farm the land, and we farm the water. We farm the bottom under the water, so it's just agriculture, aquaculture. It's pretty much all combined together now.
Many people don't realize that NRCS works in the water as well as the land. Bobby worked through the Environmental Quality Incentives Program. It is a financial assistance and technical assistance program that NRCS has to help producers address their resource concerns. In this case, it was declining habitat for oysters.
With the help of NRCS, we've created a really good environment for oysters to grow. Plus, all the other little critters that are out there. It gives everything a place to hide. Plus, it helps filter the water.
Oysters are a crop, but they also provide tremendous benefits for water quality, which is so important here in the Chesapeake Bay watershed.
We've got about 140 acres here on this farm, and it's about maybe a mile of waterfront on it. So that's why we've always left strips to create a buffer, and we always do cover crops on all our ground. Keeps the nutrients pretty much where you want them. Helps your runoff, you know, where you don't get a lot of sediment and buildup. Yeah, we're all about to keep clean water is good. I highly recommend the NRCS and EQIP program. They've been a tremendous help.
NRCS has service centers in almost every county in Maryland, so you can look us up in the phone book or on the web and visit your local service center to learn more.